YouTube's Tuber here, back with another video, and today I'm going to talk about the insane amount of YouTube's leaks that have came out in the last couple days. I mean, I'm talking about 10 plus leaks. So let's get started. To start things off, we have the crew silhouette. These will be posted on the website very soon. They have a release date of August 13th. No, I don't know who any of these guys are, depending on what they look like, as if I'm going to get them or not. Then we did get a leak date for a plush, the Nux Tacoon, I think is how you say it. Plush will be coming out August 17th. Again, I had no idea what this one looks like, so hopefully it'll be a nice plush. Then we did finally get a confirmed date for the Korn Slimesicle figures. They will be coming out in either September or October, so they will be hitting this year. The next plush leak is for Skippy. Over how well his YouTube sold, they did decide to give him a plush. But there is no saying if it will come out before then this year. Then for some gaming YouTubes, Mr. H.G.O. Delirious and Dead Squirrel will be coming out with another set of figures. This will be Dead Squirrel version 2 and H.G.O. Delirious, I think, version 4 at this point. And he just had the plushes, so obviously he's a very good seller for YouTubes. Next, I believe we are getting our first ever 2-foot plush. This is going to be of the Bra plush. I think this one already came out. I believe it's like the green guy silhouette. I don't think I'm going to get this one just because that's a huge plush to be having around. But it's cool to see that they're making a 2-foot plush. Next up, we will be getting a Sideman version 2 figure that will be coming out August 20th. Again, this one has not been leaked at all. So hopefully it has a pretty cool art. Then for a figure that has been officially leaked, we have the Drumsky, I think that's how you say it, or Drumsy. Figure. This one I'm gonna pass on, but it is cool to see a full leak finally. And for the leak I'm most excited about, we actually got the leak of the box for the Aang and Momo YouTubes. I'm super excited about this one. Hopefully it'll be coming out the end of August, beginning of September, since we've already gotten the box leak. Next two leaks are going to be about flops that should be coming out very soon. Technoblade is going to be getting a flop. Obviously he sells like crazy, so why wouldn't you give him a flop at this point? Captain Puffy is getting a flop. I don't really know how to pronounce this name, but it's a cool little sea life creature. I will definitely be picking up the flop because I do have every flop that YouTube has released. And the last leak I have for you today is of Bella Delphine, I think that's how you say it. This one, they just did a giveaway for on their website, so it should be coming on the website very soon. I have no idea who this person is nor what it looks like, so fortunately that's all the information I have for you. So yeah, that's I think the most amount of leaks I've ever had for one video. So let me know what you think about all those leaks down in the comment section below. Make sure to like this video and subscribe.